My name is William Gadsby. I'm medically retired from the United States Marine Corps. You're running around with over 100 pounds of gear all day. You don't sleep, you don't eat. So it's not a job for the lighthearted. I served as a rifleman in Iraq. I did two tours there. It was on my second deployment. I was on a foot patrol and we got hit by an improvised explosive device. And it severed the artery in my right leg at the knee. And I was bleeding out. And then as a corpsman was, which is our medic, was running up to tourniquet my leg, a sniper shot at Doc's head, but it actually hit the back of my left knee, blowing that one open too. And I had lost so much blood that I went into shock. I almost stopped breathing. The surgeon told me that, he said, "Hey son, I have to take your leg or you're gonna die." The original prosthesis is at that time, compared to today, it's like a jump in a thousand years of technology. And the original carbon feet, you could walk on them, but there's no real absorption in it. At the end of the day, your back was in pain, your hips were in pain. You're not really motivated to do a lot. I was a cyclist, I was a runner, a Marine. To go from that to that, that was incredibly depressing and pretty demotivating, not just physically, but mentally, psychologically, and spiritually as well. The BiOM replaces the ankle, so you can move the foot back and forth. It has a natural feel to it, so you can walk all day and it absorbs naturally the shock on the road. It bends to the road. The BiOM was able to not only restore my functioning as a human being or my identity as a man and as a former Marine, but it allowed me to kind of get back into who I was and to move forward with my life.